DLPRO provides a user-friendly tool to test your students online. No matter how many students you have or when you need to test them, DLPRO online exams work anywhere. You pay a low monthly fee irrespective of how many students are tested. Go to your school's account in DLPRO and log in as an administrator. Simply go to the My Schools tab, then Licenses, and activate the Online Exams option. Now you can add a new exam. Go to the tab My Schools, Exams, click Add to create a new exam, complete the information and click Save. You have created an exam. You can now add exercises by choosing from various options: multiple choice, true or false, translation, connecting phrases, synonyms, and autonyms. You can use each test multiple times. You can also purchase a ready-made set of exams for the DLLAB coursebooks with a wide range of tasks. In order to assign an exam, go to the Classes tab and click the details of a given class. Go to Class Register and Exams and click Add. The exam will appear in your students' accounts. Once your student has done the exam, you will see the result in the Reports tab. You can seamlessly assess your student's progress on an ongoing basis.